wonderful world.
Back to my channel, it's Brittany, and today, what was that wave? Today we are going to be talking about outfits to wear for Zoom. I know a lot of you are still going back to school and everything, but a lot of it is online now. I may not be going back to school, but I do work a job where I have to sit on 2 Zoom calls a week because I'm currently working from home. And so I thought I would give outfit ideas. I would just like to mention that with all the outfit ideas that I am wearing, just trying to show you, I'm wearing sweatpants. That is the amazing thing about Zoom, is that no matter what outfit you are wearing, you get to wear sweatpants. And I highly recommend wearing sweatpants. Why dress up the bottom of your half if no one is even going to see it? So it's actually a sneak preview into one of the looks right now at the very end of the video. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and let's get into it.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's not enough to see.
So before I actually get into outfit ideas, I want to tell you guys what to avoid when wearing on Zoom. And I think you can tell by the first outfit right now is to not wear bandeau tops. Clearly you can see that I am wearing a bandeau top, but that's not clear on the Zoom. And you definitely don't want to look naked, because that is something that you don't want eye catching for people to be looking at you on that for. So unfortunately bandeaus are out of the question. I also want to point out that I feel like jackets, although very stylish and it is going to be fall and everything, this is just not something you want to be wearing on Zoom. Like, I feel like jackets are so trendy, and this is something I would wear to in person in class, but when you're sitting here on Zoom, of course, regardless of not having the bandeau top, the jacket just feels like you're trying way too hard to look like you are cool and trendy, and the point is to look like you tried without trying too hard. That's what we're going for. So jackets and bandeau tops, those are what I feel like you should be avoiding on Zoom, which is unfortunate because I purchased a lot of jackets this season. But yeah. Another thing I feel like you kind of should be avoiding is tank tops. You can see my tank top clearly here, which is really good, but it's so plain and so boring. And honestly, depending on the type of tank top you have and how your screen is placed, a lot of times you'll just be seeing the straps depending on how you're wearing the camera. So I just feel like if you're gonna wear a tank top, you should really dress it up. Tie-up tops are really in, and this is something I feel like you can dress up really well. And as you can see, it's already added dimension to what I'm wearing, because now there are layers and there are more to it, so it looks like you really tried to put something on. Even though you can't see the tie, I still feel like this is something that adds elevation to your look. Another great thing to wear this season is collars. Collars are just so trending and they're buzzing right now. I have this top. Again, it sits higher up on me, and you can see that it's long sleeve, so if I end up moving my arms or something, you see much more depth to me. And it's not so low and so plain that you can't see anything, but people still know you've got style here, because, you know, again, as I've said, collars are cool and in. Let's not forget that layering with collars is super in right now. As you can see here, I went with the super chic preppy look, which is really in right now. I feel like this is the most academic looking outfit, so to speak, but it's very preppy chic, which is really the style that we're going for here. And again, you're not just wearing some boring old sweater. It's not just some sweater you decided to throw on. You like took the time to think and put a collar on underneath it. Again, you really don't have to go crazy and have the whole collar thing on. If you wanted it unbuttoned underneath, you could. Mine is a short sleeve version, so it's really lightweight underneath for me, but I feel like this look right here will keep you nice and warm. Because you can't go to the jacket route, but you still want to look the stylish route, I feel like this is the way to go, because it's keeping you warm but still has a touch of elements that are much more stepped up. I feel like when you're on Zoom, it's much more important to wear a color or a pattern to show yourself off more. I'm wearing this neon green top here. Now, I'm not saying you have to go as bright and as colorful as this, but I think this makes you way much more noticeable and stand out more than if you were wearing such a plain top. I also have another example. I also have this snakeskin print top, which I really love. If you don't want to go for a solid color, I feel like a print is so awesome, because I feel like it draws your eyes right to it, which will then draw it to your face, and then you will get seen. Again, if that's what you're going for, you know, that's not for everyone, but I just think patterns are so fun and instantly add an element to the outfit that's being seen. Again, though, I totally understand if bright colors or patterns are not your thing, neutrals are so trending. Always any season, especially browns. Browns have made a huge comeback this season, but I definitely am going to show you guys as well how to style neutrals. So here now I've put on just a neutral black top. Again, you can put on any neutral color that you like, but I've chosen to go with a high neck black top. I feel like higher necks, as we've talked about, is the right route to go, but again, whatever you're feeling. But I feel like the way to step this up to keep the neutral outfit from blending in so much is to layer with jewelry. I find that your best options are going to be necklaces and earrings. And if we're talking about earrings, we're talking about bigger earrings. If your hair is gonna be in front of your face like this, I wouldn't even recommend bothering putting earrings on because no one's ever gonna see it. But if your hair is tucked in away in a bun, or if you know you're gonna be keeping it behind your ears, then definitely pop those earrings on. Now, as you can see, I already feel like the necklace has drawn more attention to me and it's definitely stepped up my outfit a little bit. And again, you're keeping the hair back. There are the earrings. Again, because the earrings are not gonna stand out as much, you wanna go big or go home. She's a Mona Lisa. So those are all of my outfit ideas for you guys. I do wanna note before ending this video that if you're going to be putting effort into your outfit, then you should care about lighting. Let's be honest, we know that make or break outfits come from the lighting. I understand a lot of times we're laying in the bed. So either feel free to turn your brightness up or get a small light. I know a lot of people own the small LED lights. This is where I sit when I do my Zoom meetings at my job. As you can see, the light is facing away from me, but I do have several lights going on. So if I just turn off right now the ring light, this is what I typically look like. I have an extra light over here that I turn on every day, which is actually my mirror that I use to do my makeup. And I just want to show you the difference. This is what it would look like if I did not have any light facing me when I'm talking on Zoom to my coworkers. And no matter what your outfit is, if no one can see it, then it doesn't matter. So this is why I highly recommend adding some sort of lighting to you, whether it's a lamp or something facing your way, or if you're facing natural lighting is the best option. So guys, what did you think? Did you like the Zoom outfits? Did this help give you some inspiration? I hope these outfits were like helpful. Again, do not forget the quintessential part of wearing sweatpants. Do not wear any other pants, I promise you. Anyway, I hope you guys like this video and I will see you in the next one. If you have video ideas, comment them below. I would love to hear them. Bye.